Top, seven, eight. One, two, three, brush. Forward, touch, back, kick. Back, right, left, right, and touch. Step to the side, step, low, kick across, and clap. Step to the side, low, kick across, and clap. Now, side, rock, back, rock, back, rock. Walking chair, rock, recover, back, recover. Quarter turn, jazz box with a touch, crossing over, stepping back, side, touch, right, touch, left, together. Right, touch, left, together. Second wall, weight is on your left, moving forward. Walking forward with your left foot. Left, right, left, brush. Forward, touch behind. Back, kick, keeping it low. Back, two, three, touch. Step to the side with a kick and clap. Step to the side, kick and clap. Side, rock, back, rock, rocking chair. Rock, recover, back, recover. Cross, quarter turn, side, touch, right, touch, left, together. With counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now when we get to this wall with the music Honey Honey, we need to have a tag. So we're going to use the last four counts as a tag, but we're going to have to change the last four counts. Just watch and you'll learn. Walking, 1, 2, 3, brush, forward, touch, back, kick, back, 2, 3, touch, step, kick, side, rock, back, rock, rocking chair. Now we cross, quarter turn, side, touch. Now to add a tag, we're going to have to do side, touch, side, touch, side, touch, side, together. So we have to change that last count eight on the original part of the dance to a together. Let's do that with counts so that it happens twice and we'll be facing this wall. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we've got a tag. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we start again. Forward touch, back kick. Hope that explains it.